Here's Jackson, skip pass over to Davis, right corner Nard for a three, that's no good. Russell with a rebound, comes into the paint, puts up the jump hook off the glass, good. Needs some help, goes on the left wing, threw it away. It's saved by Auburn, but right to Jackson for the layup, Mimi Jackson scores. And the rebound, Westbrook gets it out to Davis. Davis down the right side, stutter steps, drives in, little five-footer, good. Dribbles it into front court, goes to Westbrook. Skip pass over to Jackson, now to Davis in the left corner. Now on the left, low block to Westbrook. Up and under with a layup, good. Davina Westbrook with her first 2 points. Free throw line, Nard. Over to Jackson, left side of the circle for three, good. Mimi Jackson hits a three. Here's Mimi Jackson over to Nard. Nard from 15 hits it. Nard with four. Can't shoot. Back to Davis, now to Hayes, straight away for a three, got it. Russell double team, comes back to Hayes. High post to Nard, over to Davis, left corner for a three, got it. Davis got the roll, she has five. So Tennessee led by seven, and they give up five straight. Here's Jackson to Davis for the layup, good. That time they attack the press, Davis has seven. Westbrook, long pass up to Davis. Davis, free for a layup and hits it. Renaya Davis with a snowbird. 35-33, Tennessee leads by two. 35 seconds to go before halftime. Back to McKay, top of the key. Pass inside, deflected. Thompson goes to the floor, but it's taken by Westbrook. Now up to Jackson. Jackson goes in for the layup, good. 4 points for Thompson. 40-37. And then a quick shot by Jamie Nard. Westbrook, one dribble, into the paint. Nard, 12-footer, good. Westbrook in the middle to Nard. Nard into the paint, another 12-footer, good. Back to Nard. Back around it comes to Davis. Davis drives the baseline for the layup, good. Renaya Davis has 11. Russell drives to the baseline, off to Nard. Nard puts it up right side, no good. Davis with a rebound, puts it up good. Davis with 13. And then it's coughed up by Auburn. Lead pass up to Hayes for the layup, good. Back to Nard. Nard in front court to Hayes. Hayes goes in for the left side, goes over the head with a reverse layup. Her patented shot, she has seven. Back to Jackson, over to Hayes, right side of the circle. Down to Nard on the left side, shot good. Davis goes in backcourt to Hayes. Hayes comes into front court, 7 seconds, 6 seconds. Hayes, double team. Over it goes to Davis for a three-pointer. Banks it home with a half a second to go. Yes, sirree, the banks are open late here in Music City. And Tennessee escapes, and I do mean escapes, on a banked-in three-pointer by Renaya Davis with a half second to go, and they advance to the quarterfinals tomorrow night, and then we'll take on the South Carolina Gamecocks.